here with firefighter Brian Sand. This truck can drive and flow water out of it at the same time, whereas the trucks that pull up to your house have to hook up to a red fire hydrant and get a lot of water. We carry a lot of water, and we can spray a lot of water out of these trucks and move along the roadway or up to an airplane while we're spraying water.
Look at that.